as we descended. The numbers of awakened ones diminished. Until there were very few left. Pisces. Pisces. Became a symbol of the last links in the chain. Might as well arrange yourself in any pattern you choose. Dangerously close to the edge. The Pisces became the first fish came, the final remnant, the dying age. And then the one became two. You know, partnered and happy. Aware that they had chosen to separate. And then the two became the many. As we begin our ascent, more and more awakened ones come to reclaim the truth of themselves. And the memory of knowing that is the beginning of this new age. And it is what you want of it. You seek destruction, the panic, as you have been conditioned to do so. Then your age will be as you focus it to be. So on the previous age of learning, I say thank you. The two have become the many. Should that be from one you've gone to many, back to one again, simultaneously? every fish is going its own way. And we think they're just fish. But they go their own way. But collectively, they swim seemingly in groups, going down in the same direction, or up together in the same direction, just all in their own way. Thank you, guys. Thank you for the lessons I've learned.